very good morning from Thorpe Park on what was going to be the opening day of Derren Brown's ghost train. But of course, it might not be opening today as the park announced over a week ago, but we still come down to see what's happening at the park today in terms of updates. But here we go, we're at the ghost train now. I'm joined by all of these guys. You're right, Alex. How are you?
I'm good, this is really weird.
And of course, this trip at Thorpe Park for you is something quite special, isn't it? Tell the viewers why.
Well, because the only time I've ever been to Thorpe Park was once in 2012 for 2 hours, because it was sort of on the way back from a London trip that we came. But
so you've still got a lot of rides to do.
A lot, so I've only done Saw and X.
So you've got Nemesis Inferno, Colossus, Stealth, Swarm. All to do, so we'll get on those.
And this is really strange.
You just had your first look inside the shop actually as well. What do you think to it in there in terms of the theme?
It's weird, it's disorientating, but I don't know what to expect. Like, I don't think anybody does.
It is a shame we're not going to get on it today, but the park, I've kept it on the website as opening in May. So I think it's going to be a matter of weeks or days, more than a matter of a couple of months until this thing's ready. So I don't think it's going to be too long. But in terms of what's happened at the entrance since our last vlog, so it did say arriving 6th of May, just at the top here. That's now been replaced with the fast track entrance and also the main entrance sign. And then over here, evening.
Evening.
We've got Dean, and also we've got this.
Nice LED board ready to go.
There you go. And then we've got this just here, which apparently is the longest restriction board Thorpe Park have ever made for an attraction. So there you go. Lee's having a good bend down to look at it.
Hashtag unavailable.
There you go. It is unavailable today. As you saw by the opening shot from this vlog, there's about how many signs? Four signs? Five signs at the front?
Any events on five? Six, any five?
There we go. I'm loving the orange today.
Yeah,
I mean,
you
really look really nice there.
Can I just point some out?
You can.
No. It's a hidden
So let's just have a look at some of these restrictions, see if it gives any clues away to the ride. I mean, there's something about steps on here, isn't there? Guests must be able to sit upright, unaided, with full control of the upper torso. There you go. What other things have we got in here? Not suitable for those who suffer from motion sickness or dizziness. That might give some clues away as to what's going to be inside. Actors may touch you, but they will not harm you. So similar to Fright Nights, where the actors can touch you inside the attractions.
Physical attraction.
Ooh, is that physical? Psychological? Psychological. There you go. Attraction guests will be kept safe at all times. However, those who suffer from anxiety or panic attacks should not enter. So that's Alex not coming in. There you go. And also, which is quite interesting, it is a 1.4 attraction, which is the same as the major roller coasters in the UK, you know, so that's quite interesting. I'd say that's more down to the psychological effect more than it is the actual restraint system on the ride. It's all very interesting. We've also got all of these guys over here as well. You're right there.
Oh.
Hey, Chris and Nikki. Harry Turnstiles, you're down here for Thorpe. You just had a look in the shop. What do you think to it?
Really impressed by it, yeah.
Like the soundtrack, nice bit of IMA score. And of course Charlotte as well, who's proudly wearing Mickey Mouse. There you go. Unfortunately we're not at Disney. But hopefully it's not going to be long until we all get on this this dark ride. I mean, it's a very interesting thing for Million to build. They like building coaster after coaster. So hopefully with this, it's going to be something quite special. And we look forward to coming down here, hopefully, in a couple of weeks' time and experiencing Derren Brown's ghost train. There you go. Going to be a good day though today. Try out all the other rides.
Really, really
yeah,
nice.
It's going to be a beautiful day. Tidal wave coming up later, yeah? Tidal wave.
Fire rides.
Tidal wave.
I've not been on it for about 3 years.
I've not been on it all the last season. I think the last time I rode it was when I did the five rides in November. So we'll give it a go. But yeah, it looks really nice out here and I'm sure we'll come and have a little look later on. You never know, we might even see Derren Brown. He's been about lately, so who knows?
On board.
So just coming around the side then, the ghost train. And there's already some improvements to also look since our last vlog here. They've added like these new sort of arches on the side of the post here, which is quite nice. It just shows that Merlin are really going for the detail on this, so hopefully that's something that'll continue inside. All the way along the queue line just here we've got these posters, and as you can see there, it looks like there might be some subtle hints again to what's inside, end of the line, and you know, loads of other different quotes and things on there.
No water, no future.
No water, no future. I like stuff like that, it makes it a bit more interesting. And the most interesting thing, there's us in a mirror. We're just underneath that, just there.
And then there's a clock there, there's two clocks.
Scan your ticket on like on a telly, so. There you go, yeah, we've got a good traffic cone. I mean, I bet there'll be a few of them in there, you know.
Yeah.
The train line, National Rail. And they've also put permanent lighting in the queue line, which is nice to see. And there is a lot of speakers out here as well. The audio was actually playing last time we were here, so that might be turned on again later, or maybe they don't want to tease people now too much with it. It's supposed to have been opening today. And also the clock's gone up as well on the outside, so. Yeah, it looks really good. Really impressed. Hopefully the finish inside is just as good as what we can see here. I'm really excited for it.
We're going to get some good quality audio as well, blasting through the queue.
A nice bit of IMA score.
No, IMA
score. It was a bit of IMA.
Wait.
Oh, yeah.
I like the track.
Yeah, all this little stuff. You got the chains and all little things, all the little touches like that will really make a difference, and it's great to see that Thorpe Park are doing that for the attraction.
Did you enjoy the jungle?
I'm a bit knackered.
Did you enjoy the jungle then, Charlotte?
I fell off the slide!
She had a bit of a fall at the end there, didn't you? But how was the overall experience? What do you think to it? It's a lot better than it was last year. I mean, we said in our vlog from here when we was back here in March, you know, it's a lot better, you know, than it was. So I'm there you go. You had a little slide, a little slip over at the slide. And the best thing is, we were still at the top, and they've got a little CCTV screen up there, so we actually watched the slip over on the screen. There you go. It's good. It's not a bad little attraction. I mean, you know, hopefully the theming in Derren Brown will be just as good as in there, because it's actually really well done in terms of theming. What did you think, Alex, to it in terms of an experience?
Yeah, nice. Different. I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah, yeah. Like the theming's great. What, it is similar to the dungeons and the way.
Oh, there's Derren Brown.
Oh, Derren Brown. There he is. Derren Brown. This is the ongoing joke we've been having since this morning that Derren Brown's here somewhere.
And unavailable.
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 There you go. It is a shame that it's unavailable. It is a shame.
It's beautiful.
I'm very impressed with the outside of it. It does look great. My only bug with the exterior.
Oh, your only bug? I was
That wasn't even supposed to be in there, but it was good. My only bug is the little bit of warehouse that is visible on the left hand side. But if it's supposed to be simulating an old train station, then I'm not really too sure on the warehouse. But there you go, I'm sure that you know, some planting and stuff will get around there in the long term, and things will grow up alongside it to cover it. Danny's here as well, aren't you?
Hello.
Hey, there you go. You might remember Danny from Venture Island. We've done, haven't we? You know, to the theme parks, haven't we? Yeah. We'll have to do a Venture Island again later in the year. Have you been down yet this year?
Or?
No,
not yet.
No, I'll have to head down later in the year and go and have another trip down there. Then we're going to go and have a ride on Slammer before it closes, because Slammer, as you know, is one of my favourite rides in the country. My favourite flat ride I've ever been on. Yeah, I love it. It's great. It's so much fun. So we're going to go and do it before it becomes
unavailable.
Unavailable.
But every time I ride it, I think it's been it's going to be my last ever ride on it, and that's been happening for the last 3 years.
Yeah, and it still keeps going. I mean, the past few years as well, it's always opened a bit late, whereas this year it's actually been going, you know, since the start.
Must have had no problems, do the maintenance, and it works.
Yeah, so we're going to have on Slammer.
TPW with the hashtag unavailable.
Hashtag unavailable.
And this will be Alex's first ever ride on the Slammer. Yeah. So I'll be interested to see how you find this S&S Sky Swap, which is the only one left in the world now. You know, so hopefully it'll be available and we'll have a ride on this one.
Right.
Is everybody coming on? Are you coming on, Charlotte, for one go?
I don't like it.
Oh, you'll have one go though, won't you?
I'll have one go.
Is it available?
It's unavailable.
It's open, whee! Right, let's go and have a go.
It's a member of staff though, yeah.
That's it, let's go and have a go.
No, it's unavailable.
Is it unavailable? Oh!
Hashtag unavailable.
Is it unavailable?
Add it to the list.
It's unavailable. There you go, we'll be back for you later, Slammer. We'll be back. You got a bit of a tan line going on. Yeah. Have you had a longer shirt on, maybe, the past few days?
Yeah, just a little.
Yes, yeah. Look at that. Ooh, look at Dean's hat. You're a bit red.
Wetsuit all the way up to there.
I like your stand there this morning for the annual pass holders. They were giving out the Derren Brown stamp. We like that, don't we?
Unavailable.
There you go, Adidas. I like this orange one a lot. I like it.
My Adidas logo is better though today.
It's a big one. What's this? It's like, it's a paint splattered up it.
Yeah.
Is that valid? What do you think of that? What are your thoughts on that?
No, no, I attend that one, but I tell you what, but for Valhalla or any water ride, it's the wrong fabric, I'm afraid.
Silky fabric.
It's going to dry quicker.
Oh, sorry, Lee.
It's a bit like jeans. They're not going to dry on a water ride.
And this, what Rich is wearing, is great.
Okay. Yeah, Tara.
Where did you get this one from? Is this from Paris, this shirt?
Yeah, there you go.
But unfortunately, it's cotton. Sorry.
Not for that.
No, not for any water ride.
Where's Mr. Crumb? First time on Stealth. What are your thoughts looking at it? I mean, it's quite a menacing ride to look at.
It is visually very intimidating, but
the fact this ride's been here for 10 years, it opened in 2006, and you've never been on it. Hands off.
I remember watching it on a repeater.
But what's this on your back? Let's have a look. What's this? This. Hands off. Blackpool Pleasure Beach, you can't wear that. No monorail here, mate.
No, there's no monorail most places.
Yeah, I really enjoy Stal. I think it's a really impressive coaster. I think this and the big one are the two most impressive coasters in terms of... They're iconic, aren't they? Like, everyone looks
at call it a monorail anymore.
It's not the monorail.
It's the monorail.
It's the big one. No monorail, it's the big one.
Road. Lee's big one.
You're
having a pole position, are you? Pole position.
You're going to be waiting a while, aren't you?
You're on pole position. Unfortunately, it is only on one train, much like the other coasters here at the moment. That's my only issue with Thorpe Park. On the quieter days, they do run the coasters on one train, but still good wherever you sit on Stal, still get the force. Pole position. Your first ever ride on Stealth during its 10th anniversary year.
I'm very impressed. Yeah, much better than Rito.
As front row as well. Front row,
fantastic.
That is an extra 20 miles an hour faster than Rito there. It's intense. And of course, you're going to be coming out to Port Ventura next year to come and ride their version at Ferrari Land, which is literally, this is 205 foot tall, that is 367 feet tall, which is, it's big, you know, so I'm looking forward to riding that. Standing in the little plaza area looking at that, it's going to be great. Stal's a really iconic ride, and I really do enjoy it. It's fantastic, especially in the especially in the sunshine. There you go, there's Dean wearing the orange shirt. There you go. You can't miss him, can you? There he is. Hey, Adidas. There we go. Out of 10 for you then for that?
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10. What do you think of it, Harry, in terms of a coaster?
I really think it's quite good. For as simple as it actually is, I really enjoy it.
It is a very simple track layout, isn't it? It's nothing, you know, to scream about in terms of the layout. But it's just a quick adrenaline ride. Bish, bash, bosh, does its job.
Definitely.
Do you enjoy it, Charlotte?
It's on the front.
You really liked it, did you, on the front? Yeah. It was like what?
Woo!
There you go, nice in-depth review from Charlotte there, from Stealth.
Woo!
But, you know, to think that this thing's 10 years old, I remember being here on opening day for Stealth, and, you know, it was crazy to think that this ride opened in the UK. It's a really iconic coaster now, and like I said in the queue line, this and the big one at Blackpool are probably the most iconic coasters in the UK now. And probably Nemesis as well, really, is well known over in America. Here we go, Stealth. There's Danny on the front. Here we go.
Riders, I want you to stop screaming.
Here we go.
Stop screaming.
Dean, I don't think they listen.
Stop screaming.
Okay.
Stop screaming.
Thank you. Mind your heads. That's
it. Please mind your head.
Thank you. Oh, who gave him that? God.
Mind your head.
Mind your head. Oh!
Hello!
First aid. Mind your head. Mind your head.
I couldn't afford mine. Look, I couldn't afford mine. Mine's not branded.
Yeah, they're all wearing orange.
Yeah, mine's not branded.
There you
go. They're all wearing orange. There's loads of orange. There's another one over there.
Yeah.
Dr. Pepper, what's the worst that could happen?
I couldn't afford mine to be branded. Sorry.
Let's go. Saw the ride this way. Dancing Dean. Wap-ba-ba-loo-ba-ba-wap-ba-bam. Saw the ride. Let's go.
Hashtag unavailable.
Oh, Samurai is halfway in the air.
Yeah, there are five.
Oh, God.
Two
hours to
you.
No fast
tracks. Wait here, guys. Please stand clear of the doors.
Hi, babe.
Wrong film.
Slow you down at all, and then you fly into that inversion. I just find it a little bit painful, but it's all right, isn't it? What do you think to it, Harry? Do you like sore? Girst ache? Whereabouts? Just in the hair there. Oh, there we are. Harry's hair. Look at that.
For slammer, because it's still going around. It's still nobody on it, but it's still testing.
Hopefully, we're going to get a go on it today.
I think we should go over there and see what's cracking on.
I remember being here on the opening day of this ride and thinking, wow, they've done a fantastic job with the indoor queue. And it still looks good all these years on, really. I mean, all the effects still work and things.
Did you come on the preview?
I didn't come on the preview, no.
I went on this 10 times in the preview, and then obviously we
didn't. The opening day, I waited like 3 hours.
Yeah. It didn't last long, though, did it?
No, it didn't last long.
No, but we now won't do 10 again.
These Gerstlers, they don't ride that well, in my opinion.
I love it.
Charlotte likes any
Gerstlers. I absolutely love them.
They're just not my taste at the moment.
I'm like, woo!
You love it. It's just the build quality. It's just not there, is it?
But it's really sunny as well. It's like you're trying to concentrate.
Do you know what I mean, though? It's the inversion after the mid-course brake run. That's where the problems start for me. It's like, that's it. Jolt straight into it and then into the brakes. But the indoor section's nice. And like I say, considering it opened in 2009, it's still in a really good state all these years on. So there we go. Let's hope we can get a ride on Slammer today. Hope so.
Here you go. And even the disabled lift isn't
unavailable. There you go. It's a nice themed lift though, if you've never seen inside it. Here you go, look, all this. All these handprints and stuff, and inside there, all the blood stains. Dean's been wiping his hands up and down. Yeah.
But unfortunately, it is currently unavailable. Oh. Hashtag unavailable.
What's that? Yeah, guys, it's open!
No, just a shot. Guys,
just a shop. The shop. Can you not read signs? Look, the shop. Alex was just leaning on it, it's just a shop.
Hashtag unavailable.
Pitching touches going on at the side, that's what we like to see. Look at the little details going in there. It's great to see, you know, Merlin doing all these little details. What really makes an experience. Look at that. Nothing's really changed their merchandise wise at the moment from our last visit. This is still a limited edition levitating train coming soon. Look at that, the little lights on it. The only thing that has really changed in it since our last visit is around here. What can you see?
I like my new little friend.
Oh, what's he called?
Pudsey.
Pudsey? But this has changed since last time, look. Because here, this is that high score goodness. Nice, this is obviously the exit corridor. Last time, there was nothing displayed up the top there, but you can sort of see now, there are some faces. Are they people that have been on it already? Are they, can you spot Derren Brown there at all?
Looking at it, don't lose your head. So photo in frame, it's offering you a photo of yourself in your head. So and for those who've tried Galactica, Alton Town.
A similar style.
Head into the frame.
So that, and what we showed you earlier outside in the vlog, maybe where it says scan your ticket, that's going to be the area where that's probably done. But what do you think of it in here, the overall feeling? It's a fantastic shop, isn't it? It's the best shop Merlin have built.
Tell me if I'm wrong, whether it's just the smell of fresh paint, but do you not think the scent pod's in here?
It does smell either very fresh or a smell pod, but no matter what, I love it, like all this. You know, quality brickwork.
It's been really good. Corridor.
There you go. Alex is having a little peekaboos.
Look yourself.
Hopefully, we'll not really see much. Just a reflection going on there. But
it suits me.
It does. I mean, I'm one of these people that I don't buy before I've been on it. What about you, Dean? Are you the same?
Yeah, I'm the same.
You don't really do merch too much, do you? Not a big merch fan.
But how long before that gets screen burn on? Let's hope they've picked the right thingy. You need to keep it moving.
That's it. Keep putting your fingers underneath. Oh. Hello. There we go.
No, I think he's frozen.
Oh, there we go. Hey, oh, he doesn't like you, Lee.
Sorry.
He's saying, I want you to come and ride my ghost train.
When it's open,
he's
available.
There you go. Mind the gap between the train and the platform edge.
And I will journey into your mind.
What's that? Charlotte's taking a selfie there, hashtag selfie. Come closer, Charlotte, come closer. Ask him when it's going to open.
When is the ghost train opening, mate?
Monday. What? Is that it?
But I do
soon.
I do believe that is a bit OTT, safety-wise. Mm. I need to sort something out there, get some nice railing there.
Obviously that spins around. It's nice though, they've done a good job. The theme in here is fantastic.
Yeah.
It's disappeared into the wall.
And these cops
look
nice,
hopefully
they can get the cops working.
I hope so. It's interesting how they both say 12 o'clock.
I don't think they've just switched.
Or maybe there's some meaning to that.
Could be.
Who knows? I like X, the lighting in there is really good, isn't it? Best theming in here as well.
Yeah, 1999 they put this in.
Is that when it was? There you go, I wouldn't have been able to tell you that.
This was all done for Tidal Wave, this was. Wow. 1999.
You got the big boat coming through.
I believe it's lasted. Look at all these neons, not one, it's gone yet.
They keep them up to date, don't they? They always keep them filled up. But this is great. I mean, you did a really good job of this, didn't they? I hope it lasts as well. If the restaurant does get changed, I hope it lasts.
There's something new in the KFC store.
What's that?
New tomato.
Oh, is that a new stand?
Saucy stand, yeah.
Oh, that's Lee's saucy stand. Yeah. So
that's your saucy fact of the day.
Yeah, thanks Adidas too. Yeah, it is nice.
Smaller though, unfortunately.
Were you here in 99 then, were you?
Yeah,
2001 was my first
year. I'm sure, was it 99? I can't remember now.
Tidal Wave.
I'm sure it was, because it went against Storm Force 10.
Wow. Yeah, it's great. It's really good. They did a great job with all this. I love the whole of Amity Cove. It's a really nice themed area. And I really like WWTP radio and the fact they've got all the announcements and things playing. Yeah, it's really nice. It all adds to the experience. But I'm going to have some popcorn chicken and then we'll have a bit of Shawn's food review. Look at that. Nice, juicy popcorn. Got one little issue though with this KFC. They only sell regular popcorn chicken. You don't get that. That's a bit small, that, isn't it?
Yeah, you don't
get large. If you get large, it's like up here.
I don't normally come to this one. I normally have.
Used to be able to get large in here, but you go, do you want some? And you go, no, you're too busy eating your pizza at home. It's fine. What you got, Lee?
Well, when I come to KFC, I always get the classic. I get the fully loaded meal.
Fully loaded, that's how
I get
we
like
it.
A nice burger, some chips, a piece of chicken, drink, some napkin.
What you got? Anything nice? Oh, is that good? She's eating it.
Three-piece meal.
There you
boneless.
Go.
Boneless.
No, bones.
She's got the bone in it. There we go. What we got over here, guys? Anything nice?
Three-piece chicken.
Three-piece chicken, right?
Bones.
And it's You got any bones there, Harry, now? No bones? And then Charlotte and Alex, they've gone to
Burger King.
We don't like Burger King.
But the bands are available.
They are indeed, right? I'm going to tuck in and I'll see you afterwards. There you go. Beautiful.
Baby little popcorn.
Baby popcorn.
Baby popcorn.
Big boner. Alex, sorry to disturb you while you're texting, but is that low-fat milk?
Low-fat milk.
Does that mean I can sing low-fat milk, low-fat milk, Alex is drinking his low-fat milk. Low-fat milk, everybody. Only the best. It says 25 minutes, but it doesn't look it to me.
But they did this when they before they opened. They did a tweet, didn't they, saying it said 30 minutes and they weren't even open.
It looked 25 minutes to me.
I'd say about 10. Do you? About 10.
10 minutes. Yeah.
Forever.
Yeah. Neither Charlotte actually. This ride, I got an interesting fact for you that you might know or you might not know. This was actually a second-hand ride when it was put in here and replaced the kids area here at Thorpe Park. It was actually from a park called Cypress Gardens over in Florida. Which then turned into Legoland. And when Merlin bought Cypress Gardens to turn it into a Legoland park, they thought it doesn't really fit with a Legoland. So what they did is they shipped it all the way over here to the UK and called it Storm Surge. There you go. Added a bit of a rusty effect to it.
What's the bin?
And there you go. It has that bin to be in the right. Bin POV. So yeah, there you go. It was at Cypress Garden in Florida and now we're going to ride it here in the UK. It's not that good though, is it? I'm not a big fan, but you've got not too bad. When the queue's like this, I'll do it. There's the swarm in the background. Let's go. Storm Surge, first time for you, Charlotte, isn't it?
No.
I thought you'd not been on it.
No, I've been on this.
Oh, you've been on it? Oh, there you go. Tidal you've not done there, have you?
No.
Tidal.
I won't be going on it.
You will be going on it.
Hey, look.
Dean, you're cool.
Hey. Here we go, there they are.
I couldn't afford mine to be branded.
Get back to your group over there, come on.
I thought mine to be branded.
What's that?
But I thought I'd have this on instead, look. I'd have that in it on
yeah,
instead.
Yeah, better quality.
Yeah.
So. You don't want none of that.
But there's his cotton.
You especially don't want any Nike.
No Nike.
No Nike.
No Nike.
Off they go.
Yeah.
Thrilling ride of their life. Storm Surge here at Thorpe Park Resort. Beautiful day for it. Up the lift hill that takes about an hour to get to the top. What's slower, that or the Big Dipper at Blackpool? Make your choice now, comment below.
I reckon it's about the same, to be honest.
Yeah. Close one. Hurry up, Alex, quick. Are you ready? Are you on?
I'm on.
Are you on? Are you ready? Here we go, we're in action. Get ready, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Get these as much as you want to, guys. Here we go. Ready? Go, go, go.
Get Harry, get his hair.
There we go. Get Charlotte's hoodie a bit more. She's not wet enough. There we go. Yay! Yay! Have a good squirt.
Do it constant.
There you go. What was that? How many shots did you get?
Ten.
10 shots for a quiz.
Yeah.
14 I got.
Yeah,
why? 14 shots. There we go. That was good, that. Enjoyed that. We got absolutely soaked. That's the wettest ride I've ever had on Storm Surge. Like, you're soaked. I mean, I think me and you got the main bit of it there. Yeah. It came right there.
Hang on a minute.
There was too much weight in the boat. There were six of us in there.
Shut up.
I don't think, I've never been on it with six people. It's normally just two or three in the boat. So that's probably why. I mean, I don't think they got quite as well on their boat. If we hadn't squirted them.
Hashtag overloaded.
There you go. I don't mind though. You're right, Lee.
It's quite nice.
How's your shorts there? Oh, yeah.
Not bad.
On unavailable over there.
You will be after that later. What's the worst that could happen though?
What's the worst?
There you go. That's it.
What's the worst that could happen?
On to the next ride. Nice sunny day here at Thorpe Park Resort.
It's an island where you belong.
Oh yes. I can't believe it's a rare occasion. Slammer is open. Charlotte's favourite ride. She's coming on. Cabin in the woods down there, not long until Fright Night's return.
Piggyback!
A what?
Piggyback!
You're not getting one,
Lee. That's Sagley Wood rules.
Does he? I don't think he does.
Challenge. I can't remember.
Which side were you going?
Oh, what, someone challenged him to do that, did they? Oh, there you go.
Yeehaw!
Not when he's
we'll go to the right.
Yeah, oh, is it?
Right?
Oh.
There we go.
Here you go.
What's this?
There you go. If you want to follow me on Twitter, so don't ignore that, it's at Dean8001.
Oh, there you go.
So if you want to follow me, it's Dean8001.
And you can follow the park officially as well, at Thorpe Park. Slammer, here we go. And this actually lifts up a lot quicker now. And they've been doing some work on it, so hopefully we'll... there you go, give us a wave, that's it. Look at that now, apparently S&S have even been out and had a little look at the ride, and it goes up and down a lot quicker now. Look at that.
No messing.
Hopefully this will improve its reliability over time, you never know. Look at that. Look at that now, look how quick that comes down. That is a massive improvement, and hopefully that'll mean it's going to be more reliable and also improve throughputs. There we go. We've survived the ride on Slammer, the rotating freefall experience, and Alex looks a little bit ill. How are you, Alex, after that? Well, it was the first time you've ever done one of those, so like, how did you find
the
it? On a sky swat, the only sky swat left in the world, that one, from S&S.
Wow.
So.
You feel it in your shoulders and your neck.
Especially when you're going backwards. I mean, on the side we were sat, we're on the far side to where we are now, so obviously we did the backwards side first, didn't we? And
right.
Well, there you go, yeah.
I don't feel sick, I just my head.
It's one of the best flat rides. It does mess with your head a little bit, especially when you are going backwards. Well, that's what's great. I really enjoy it as an experience, and you get some really good forces on
it's really
that.
Smooth.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of the other flat rides, you get the same sort of force. With this, you get a really different sort of strain on your face. And that's what I really like about it. It's a really unique flat, and hopefully it's going to last in the long term. Really hope so. Yeah, enjoy that, guys. You all like that? Yeah. How was it, guys? Yeah. She is a beauty. You're right there. A big fan of the channel.
Yeah, big fan of the
channel. There we go. And we'll see you on May the 21st at the theme park worldwide event at Drayton Manor, where we won't be meeting by the shark anymore because they've taken it down. But we will still be next to the Bounty Pirate Ship and guest services. So we'll see you there, May the 21st. Slammer was great.
If you're watching this in the future.
2019, there we go. So the time has come. Now, as you know, I'm a massive fan of water rides, along with all of us here at Theme Park Worldwide, really. We love the likes of Valhalla and Storm Force 10 and Tidal Waves, one of the other, out of the big three massive water rides we've got here in the UK. And I've not been on this since 2014. That was good timing. There we go. So that's where we're going now, Tidal Wave. They've also fixed all of these lighting effects here, which is quite nice. And it's got a 20-minute wait at the moment. There we go. Let's go. So this is another queue line that features some really nice scenery items. I mean, here you got a bit of a shower going on.
I think they fixed them, Sean.
Everything seems to be running well.
Yeah, I think they did fix them all.
Dean, you're actually coming on Tidal. I mean,
I've not been on this for about 3 or 4 years.
Quite a long time.
Yeah.
We like these water rides, though, don't we?
Well, we like them, but it's just less effort.
See, I like this. A bit of thought's gone into it, you know, into making it look like it's all sinking down. Hey, oh, yeah, look at that. First time I've seen that working in a lot of years, that is.
Oh, yeah,
you're getting
away with wearing
knives. What's that?
It's actually
new. Oh, how do you feel about that?
He's all right. It's all right. He's got Adidas trousers.
Oh, there we go.
All right, yeah.
It's all little random bits of scenery like this that are really nice.
Here's a question for the viewers at home. Comment below, who made Tidal Wave?
Okay,
yeah,
there
comment
you go.
Below.
And Dean will have a look.
And I'll have a look.
Look at this.
See whether you can get the correct answer. It's not as easy. And it's on bus now.
Look at that. As excited as you have now to see water coming out of the toilet. Look at that, it's even got a nettle on the seat. You won't want to sit on that one, would you? You'll get a bit of a sting going on there.
Hashtag sting.
Hashtag Dean Sting. There you go. Bit of a geek shot for you there, the lift chain.
That's in the face. Quite recently, about 3 or 4 years ago. Quite a long time ago.
Feel the cold, doesn't it?
Yeah. Makes a really nice noise, doesn't it, that one?
Yes, it's always been a good feature to show the way, it says.
Like about this queue line is you get a nice view of the boats when they're not in operation. So with this one you wouldn't really think the wheels would be quite that big, would you, for a water ride? I mean, in fact it's got a huge wheel on it like that, you just wouldn't expect it for such a ride, really. Yeah, quite a nice view.
And then this boat, Boaty McBoatface.
This what?
This boat is called Boaty McBoatface.
Okay, there you go. First time on this as well for you?
No, I've done this
one. Oh, you've done this one? Oh, there you go.
Already.
You've already got this one.
Yeah, it was good.
Just shoes must be worn on this ride, just so you know as well. Let's go.
If you weren't aware.
Charlotte's not coming on either, so I'm going to give you over to Charlotte now on the camera, and then she's going to look after you for the next few minutes. So
yes.
We'll see you after the ride.
We promise there'll be more good material to follow, so please stick
I do apologise, it was a bit shaky from here on in. So,
so there they are on their descent. Into tidal wave. Here they come.
Wetter than Valhalla and Stormforce 10 on the back.
Yeah, definitely wetter.
That was so good.
But I have got a dry bit though.
Oh, just about. There you go. How are we, guys? You're wet. There we go.
Lovely.
It was nice. I'm not very super dry though, am I, today?
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Look at this.
Yeah, no, it's always the back.
It's look at me. I am very dry.
What did you
mean? I found the poncho.
Did you?
Oh,
I really don't.
He cheated.
He cheated.
On the tidal wave.
Valhalla.
You didn't say tidal wave, but the view is
tidal wave.
There we go.
Very dry on tidal wave.
There we go.
Oh!
And on that note, we'll see you at the next ride. What are you doing?
Oh, just my t-shirt.
Dean, this is a family channel.
Is it?
Family channel.
There we go. Lee's got it right. Family channel.
Dean stripping services. There you go. Not too bad.
That's it. Dean the little drip. There we go.
Nice and dry.
Hashtag unavailable.
Hashtag nice and dry.
Oh, yes. What a soaker. So early in the year, Thorpe Park actually applied for planning permission to make containment, which was an addition for Friday nights last year, a permanent feature. It's not yet known if it's going to be open this summer or it's going to be open as a paid experience, but I would say it probably will be. I mean, there you go, the building's now back in the container where it's located. You can probably guess by the music where we're going. You won't be happy about this, will you, Dean?
No.
How do you feel, Paul Meats?
What? It's open though, but it's not
roast and relish anymore.
No. So what do you actually get? Just the meat on some wedges?
Probably. I really do like the Swarms area. Of course, my favourite coaster in the UK. And I also love the soundtrack to this as well. It really builds up in the areas you walk towards it.
But it is actually open.
It's open, which is
good. Normally it's not even open.
Especially on a weekday. Yeah, it's good. Oh, these need trimming a bit.
Let's hope the queue line audio's on and the TV's welcome back.
There you go. Now, a new advert for VIP coaster climbs. There you go. VIP coaster climbs take place here, and we've done one of those, and you can check out our video here on the channel from when we climbed up that lift hill.
I've been up there.
There's a lift in there. Yeah. And we also climbed up Colossus. It's Caitlin Day. We're all soaked. He's got style, how was it?
Very good.
What a beauty. Let's get on the Swarm. Dean, do you want to taste joy?
No, what, fancy an ice cream? Do you want an ice cream?
Fancy an ice cream, there you go.
Taste
joy. It's a nice day for a cornetto, just without all that on top. Didn't want that at all. How was it?
Coffee.
Did you taste the joy?
No, a bit coffee.
Let's get on the Swarm then to make up for it.
Welcome back.
LC12 was the code name, it opened in 2012, there you go. All right, Dad.
All right.
Let's go.
Place your head back and brace yourself.
First time on this ride for you then, Alex. My favourite UK coaster. What do you think to it then? Like the station stuff so far and the overall theme?
From what it seems, but it looks very impressive visually.
This is your first ever wing coaster from B&M. So there you go, the first of many. Of course, one day we'll go and ride Gatekeeper out at Cedar Point, and you'll get to experience Raptor.
I'll wait my time, but it'll be so worth it.
There you go, Flug de Damon at Heidi Park in Germany.
He knows his stuff.
And this is your first time on the back row without it being backwards. Yeah. Yeah, that makes sense, doesn't it? What are we having, a swarmy, are we?
Yeah,
there we go, we're having a swarmy. So I'll turn you off and then we'll see when we come off the ride. Here's some really nice shots of the Swarm for you, and I'll let you know what Alex thinks. Let's go. Enjoy your ride! Bye!
Top 10.
In your top 10, what? In the world that you've done? Yeah, top 10.
In the world. Yeah,
that's good going.
It's probably higher up than, like, it's not quite low. It's not like sort of number one or number two.
That's really good. You know, you've done quite a lot of coasters.
Or nine, I'd say.
That's really good. It's a great coaster, of course.
And my next coaster, whichever it will be my 100th coaster.
Oh, wow, that's a really nice fact. That was number 99, the Swarm. And your first wing rider from B&M. I mean, what did you like about it then? What made it to make it into your top 10?
It's so smooth to run. I mean, you don't feel uncomfortable. It's not jolting me. And that might change over time, but B&M's always hold that, like, security, you feel safe.
Yeah, the restraints on that are the only issue I have with it. I mean, it's relaxing, but they tighten up as you're going round. Yeah. That's my one bug with the wing coasters. But apart from that, I'm glad you enjoyed it. It's my favourite UK coaster.
As well.
You do, yeah. You can sort of see why with the flying coasters, though.
Yeah.
You know, especially with you being in that position. But with this, a really good ride. I really do enjoy, you know, the various elements on this attraction. It's great. And all the theming really adds up to be a really immersive experience as well. There's little things like the shop and, you know, like the ambulance there, the telephone box, of course, the don't lose your head sign over here, the fire truck. It's It's all nice little parts that sort of make this ride. And it's not just the coasters why I love it, it's the overall theming and the head choppers as well, which is great. Really good coaster.
Evening, Nick Dean's recording services back at Thorpe Park. Hashtag unavailable. Well, this ride is available. Well, there they are. This ride is available. So, there we go.
Recording services going on there.
It is. Hashtag unavailable, but this one's available. They're going to fly with the fish. Hey.
100th coaster credit.
That's it. Flying fish. You could have picked a better one, couldn't you?
It's a worse one.
Yeah. Right, so that's the flying fish.
Oh my God, it's Dee Johnson.
Where? Who's saying that? There he is. Hey, you can't, I can't burn your t-shirt, mate. Can't burn it. No. Can't burn your t-shirt. I can burn that one, though. Hey, I can burn that one.
Rob.
Yeah, I can burn it. Hey. Burn it, burn it, burn it.
It's over 20 degrees. Sun's shining.
Yeah, but Shawn, some people have got 11 degrees on their t-shirt. Why?
Oh, it's definitely not that.
No, they need to get their, it updated.
Alex's 100th coaster. He's just done the swarm at 99. And then this is a
drift
coaster.
There you go. He could have picked a better one though, couldn't he?
Shawn's fascinating fact of the day is this is the exact same layout as Scorpion Express at Chesterton.
There you go. Dean Zooming Services is alright today. So, are we going to get a dispatch?
Thumbs out, everybody.
There you go. So, lovely, lovely sunny day. Got Portman's Park tomorrow, haven't we?
Hey, Portman's
Hashtag Lost Kingdom.
Hashtag family areas, and we'll say Portman's will definitely go look after us tomorrow.
Yeah.
Find out
in
the vlog.
There we go. Special going on. Got a bar check. Bar check. Oh. Dean's zooming services there. There you go. So that's a bit of Dean's recording services. How to check the lap bars. There you go. Follow him down. Follow him down. Come on, keep the throughputs going. There's no queue, look. There's no queue.
Roland but, Mac won't be very happy.
No. Keep the queue going.
Keep them. At least this hasn't got VR.
Oh, there you go. Are we off?
Good.
We got a thumbs up.
Hey! Fish.
And there it goes. Dispatch. Thank you for flying with the fish.
Hashtag fish facts.
There you go. Hashtag fish facts. Is it going to park? How good's the parking? How good's the parking, Shawn?
All right.
Yeah. Hey. And that was Dean's recording service. It's Dean's recording services on the flying fish. Hashtag fish rat.
How was it, Alex? The 100th coaster.
What on earth was that? I've been to the American Adventure before it closed.
Flying
California,
fish.
Florida. And that was my 100th coaster.
I don't need to use
coaster.
This really, do I?
I'm being careful, I'm minding my language.
Can you hear me?
I can
How
hear
was it? How was it, Alex? I said,
Three
can you
times.
Hear me?
Miserable.
Was it good? Was it good?
I'm miserable.
I can't hear you, mate.
Break it up.
I can't hear you.
We're going to go in on the next ride now, which is either going to be the Rapids. Or the Rapids. So we'll see you at the Rapids.
Hashtag Lumber Rapids.
Let's go.
There you go.
Dean's Tube.
Evening.
Look at that. That's nice, that is.
Hashtag Alex likes a good whippy. Hello.
You're right there, Lee.
Not bad, thank you.
Say Valhalla.
Valhalla.
There we go. And now Dean's going to give us a demonstration on the cake machine.
Apparently not, because that's all I've got.
I've got two.
Oh.
But if I go and get some cash out,
it's got no money.
And you do card. No.
Oh. There you go. That's generosity, that is.
I'll treat you when we're great
manner,
mate.
There we go. That's it. Let's go to the cake machine.
Hashtag super Coca-Cola freeze.
That came out.
So that's what happened.
Oh! Here we go.
One.
What's that icy?
First of all.
Oh. Right. It looks no different.
Yeah, hold on. Hold on.
Dean's Coca-Cola sauces.
Whoa.
There you go.
Wow. Look at that. That's probably the best thing I've ever seen since Helix's opening day. Look at that.
And it's full frozen.
That was well worth £2.20, that was.
I needed a drink anyway.
There you go.
Hashtag very weird. Roger!
Hello, Mr. Tetley, how are you?
You're right there, Shawn, how are you? Oh.
Yeah, good to see you, mate. I mean, how's your friend doing over at Europa Park?
Oh yeah, she's looking good. And I believe you're going to go out and see her in July, and you're going to take Charlotte as well?
Yeah, I am. Yeah, Charlotte's coming, aren't you? We're going to go and see our friend, aren't we, over at Europa Park? We'll see you there. Are you coming along as well?
No, I've got to stay down here. I've been waiting 2 years for this ghost train. I can't miss the opening day now. What? You mean it's unavailable? Well, I'll see you all soon. See you later. Enjoy your Tetley.
Have a brew. Other brands are available. Cannons. I'd expect better from Tornado International, wouldn't you?
It's the wildest wire in the wilderness.
Look at that. Loggers leak water cannons from Tornado International.
That changed by the next time we come.
If we don't come next time and that's not changed, then I'll be very disappointed.
Rumba Rapids, if you want to know what it is.
Rumba Rapids. Let's get on. KFC Mega Wave. Here we go.
Wildest ride in the world.
Once was a man named Roland Mark. He put blue fire on a track. Da, 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 da. Let's go on.
Bye.
Hashtag available. This one is available.
Here we go into the tunnel.
Oh!
KFC. Oh! Not much of a mega wave, but it was all right.
Chessington.
Tomb Blaster.
Tomb Blaster. Why did I forget that?
That was awful.
Oh no. Oh no.
There we go.
Hooray.
Right,
will we get the.
Hey, there we go.
If we're going to get wet, this is the part of the ride we will.
Wave.
Hooray. Hooray.
Hooray.
Hooray. Hooray.
Hey, hey.
If we're going to get wet, this is the point we will do.
Yeah.
Oh. We're going to get anything.
Oh.
You're right there, Charlotte. Chewing on your Fanta fruit twist.
Oh.
Oh, bouncy, bouncy.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, we're stuck.
Quite calm today.
Yeah.
We are literally stuck on the ride.
Thank you. So we just come off Rumba Rapids, which isn't the best rapids ride in the world. I mean, it's all right, evening. It's all right, but you don't get that well. And it's probably the worst rapids in the UK, I'd say. I mean, it's got nothing on us Congo River Rapids and Alton Towers. And I quite like Drayton's as well for the view of the shotwave. Evening. All right, guys, evening. We're going on Nemesis Inferior now. Sorry, Nemesis Inferno. Still not as good as the original, but it has got more intense in recent years compared to when it first opened. Evening. All right, guys. And the station's really nice. Also, the little pre-section before the lift hill's good. Evening. The little section before the lift hill's really nice as well, the fact you go through the tunnel. And now they've got all the mist effects working in there as well, so you've got the combination of mist and lighting, and it makes a really nice section as you're leading up to go up the lift hill, so go and give it a go.
And look at that.
Even.
Pull your terrified face. Well, that's my face. There we go. Evening.
I just want one litre tub of ice cream.
There we go. You want a tub of ice cream?
Yeah, no, 1 litre. You can get a 1 litre tub of ice cream for £3.
I mean, that's a bargain.
You
on
reckon?
That note, let's go have a ride on Inferior.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hashtag Inferno.
First ever ride on Nemesis Inferior.
It's alright, it's a good coaster, but
it's a lot better than it was when it first opened. Right. So I imagine you've rode it when it first
opened.
Apparently,
theming was a lot better back in the day.
It looked better, but in terms of all the shrubbery and stuff, it's growing up a lot more now. I think it looks better now than it did, back then. It's alright, I mean, the inversions just don't feel as forceful and things on that, but it's definitely a lot better than it used to be. I do miss Fungal Safari though. Here you go, you've still got one of the Fungal Safari vehicles here. If you didn't realise, Fungal Safari used to run just behind the building just here, around the back of I'm a Celebrity. Obviously that wasn't here back then, we've got a bit of muggage going on. There's a few items I need to pick up today actually. In a minute. See, that's quite nice. Hey, good day, mate.
Hi.
How you doing?
Welcome down under. To that, my friend Skippy.
Skippy
the koala bear.
All right, Skippy, do you like a little tickle?
Ooh. I like that.
Do you like that, do you? What's your favourite ride?
I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here.
Oh, it's not Valhalla, then?
No, I don't like Valhalla.
What about your owner? What's his favourite ride?
I like
Stealth. Okay.
3, 2, 1, and go, go, go.
There you
bye
go.
Bye now.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye, Skippy.
Bye.
He looks. Oh, I'm an imposter. What are you doing? hey, why am I an Italian? I do not know.
Where's your pizza, mate?
I'm flipping the pizza like it is.
Who's this just here? What's his name?
This is Dave, the koala. But no, it's Gino. Gino
this
the koala.
This is Mr. Harry.
Mr. Harris.
Why are you now suddenly
Italian? Oh, his hair's
Italian.
Not as nice though, is it?
Why are you now suddenly Italian?
I don't know. Good night, Mike. Down under, Mike.
Good night, Mike. Where the Australian out in debt. Get yourself out of here, guys.
Come and try out. I'm a celebrity. Get me out of here.
Evening.
There we go.
See? Bye.
32 quid for a hoodie.
Bargain. Or £10 for a special hat.
Evening.
Just like a snake hoodie.
First ride on Colossus for you. Credit number 101.
Better than 100 anyway.
10 inversions. Oh, stand in the park and it looks better. Oh yeah, look at that. There you go. What are you expecting from this one?
I don't know. Looking at it.
10 loops. Lee Wood's stating the obvious, everybody.
Our account.
Hello. Oh yeah, I've done 2 because of Nemesis.
Oh yeah, 102.
It'll be good.
Shoes must be worn at all times.
Is that a bit of shoes and flip flops. People don't like wearing shoes.
I don't know. Probably.
What are shoes on people?
Land and Tam.
Land and Tam. Should we get another ride? Tam Looper. I've been trying to see what you think. Obviously, 2 weeks ago, I was out in Italy where I went to Cine City World and rode a clone of this with lap bars. And it was so open and so free. And it was great. And now I'm going back to this, which is cramped and it's got the over shoulder restraints. So, yeah, this should be quite fun compared to all there. So we'll get on for the ride and then we'll see when we come off. Cramped. If it's cramped for me, then it might be a little cramped for...
It's nearly gone.
He is taller, aren't you, as well? The thing is, I struggle with my legs, this one, fitting them inside the cars, really, you know, because the seats, especially if you sit in the back, the seats in front of them are quite close.
Shut up.
Let's go on the ride, mate.
Let's get on the blooming ride.
Let's go. That way. We just had our last ride of the day on Colossus and these guys are off to do a climb tonight. Yes. What are you climbing?
The Swarm.
Yeah. We did that last year and it's really good. You guys really have a great time. You get some really nice shots and you couldn't have really picked a nicer day to do it as well than at the moment. So have a good climb. What's been your highlight today then?
The day? Well, Ghost Train Shop, obviously.
Ghost Train Shop.
But I would probably say Tidal Wave. That's pretty awesome.
It was good. What was yours? The shop, was it?
Yeah, the shop and seeing the train.
First time you'd seen it today, was it?
We'd seen it before, but seeing the train through the door.
Yeah, it's exciting. It looks like we can see a tube train of some form inside the attraction, so we're going to have to see what happens with that one. And we'll see you up at the dome where we'll have a little look in the shop and then ask everybody else for the highlights. Enjoy your climb, guys.
We'll see you soon.
There we go.
Hello, we're in the Thorpe Park Megastore and I've got my huge hairy creature, £6.50.
Look at that.
That's quality, that is.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, let me stroke
that
it.
Quality.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, you had a good day?
Caitlin's joined us for like the last 2 minutes of this vlog. How are you? Have you had a good day?
Yeah, it's been good, yeah. Glad you've been good.
Bit hot, there you go. Yeah. Play me.
Saw the ride.
There you go.
What's his name?
What's been your highlight of the day, even though you've not been with us?
I don't know, actually.
You've not been with us today. We've been demoted. No, we didn't actually know she was here, to be fair.
Harry did.
Harry turns down.
The orange creature says, unavailable.
There you go.
Unavailable.
What is it?
Unavailable.
Do you know what I might buy? A giant hairy bull.
You need one.
Right, yeah.
There you go.
You know we want an orange one.
No, that one matches his top.
There you go.
Wait, no, it doesn't.
Do they like the light top, look?
Caitlin, do you like the giant hairy bulls?
I love the giant hairy bulls.
There you go.
Can you see that? I bet the camera can't pick that up. That's flashing.
Oh. Lay it up. Well, I hope it's not flashing with your balls.
Oh, oh, there's the Shawn Tambrit one.
Oh, what?
The green one.
Yeah,
it's not poorly. Oh, there you go.
I didn't know they're flashing.
Super dry. There we go. Quality merch.
Is it super dry now? Is it you dried
super
off
wet.
And tied away?
Pretty much. There you go.
So yeah, that is Dean's huge hairy creature.
Nice.
There you go. Hashtag Dean's hairy creature.
We might not have got on the ghost train today,
but
we got this. Is this it?
Yeah, this is it.
I'll be about £18 million, and this is what we get.
That's what you get.
And you need a pound. £1 coin required.
So this is the same as the one in the ghost train shop, is it?
Listen to me and reap the rewards.
Okay.
Okay.
Listen to him and you'll get
rewards. Why is your ghost train unavailable?
What's around the back here? What is the animal to see? Got a nice park can.
You put a pound in.
Scare maze around the back. Yeah. Look at the theming around there, it's actually really good.
You have to put £1 in.
Coining.
Yeah. Yeah. Different options,
£1 coin required. You need to be exact. Anything to do with going around needs to be exact.
Scare maze.
What we got going around.
You had a good day, Charlotte.
Yeah.
Right, we're going to change it now. We're going to get a silver fortune. Who welcome it? Come close, you may think. I can't predict what you're thinking, but your tendency to think is probably one of your more predictable traits.
There you go. Monday!
Hey. When you believe something, you look out for things that tell you it's true, including today. You ignore anything that suggests you're wrong. Everyone does the same, and we feel scared when our beliefs are challenged. Be gentle with people.
Wasn't very nice, was it?
Excuse me?
When they're like this.
I think you should apologise to
you. Sorry, dude.
No, I'll let you off.
So we've had a really good day at Thorpe Park today, despite the ghost train not opening today like it was meant to initially. At least the park did announce way over a week ago that it wasn't going to be ready for today, as in the Friday the 6th of May. But next time we come to this park, the ghost train will be open and we'll be here to come and experience it. I can't wait. I don't think it's going to be long until we get on there. And from what we've seen today, it looks like they've really took FEMA to the next level in terms of in the shop and everything around the exterior. There's been a lot of improvement since we was last here. It's been a really good day. Dean, what's been your highlight of today?
Unavailable?
Yeah,
no. Probably tidal wave, getting back on it.
Yeah?
For 3 to 4 years, I've not been on.
Yeah. There you go, highlight of the day from Richard.
Yeah, tidal wave, I think. I've been that for a good
tidal
year.
Tidal wave, there you go. Danny?
Tidal wave and meeting new people.
Oh, there you go. I like it. There you go. Oh, Alex, highlight of your day at Thorpe Park.
Darren Brown, I mean, what a beautiful attraction. Wait, no, sorry. Swarm, wow.
You enjoyed the Swarm? It's a good coaster. Mr. Lee Wood, highlight of the day.
Oh, getting wet on tidal wave.
Oh, he stole a poncho. Harry, highlight of the day.
Found a poncho.
He stole it. Swarm. There you go. Charlotte.
Mine's gonna be front row on stealth.
There you go, front row on stealth.
Then of course. I'm falling out the slide.
We ought to script this section a little bit better.
Do you reckon?
I totally didn't give a spoiler though. Joking, we don't.
No.
My highlight is going on the Darren Brown ghost train.
There you go. What about Sam and Caitlin, the new happy couple, which is now official on Facebook? What's been your highlight? Even though you not been with us, what's been your highlight?
The highlight has been going to a different park than I normally go to.
Which is Alton Towers.
Yeah.
There you go. You come to a different resort today. So there we go. It's been a really good day. My highlight has been getting back on Tidal Wave and just seeing them effects working in the queue line. It's little things like that that when a ride gets built, you know, the effects tend to break after a few years of operation. That, the fact that it's been there for so many years and now them effects are working back like they used to, I think it's great. And I think if more parts looked at fixing different effects, you know, it'd make rides a lot better. And there's Dean running off. What's he doing?
Come into the event, that's what you agree to.
There you go.
In October.
October, there you go.
And when you come, you've got to agree to them. Okay.
Straight through. I like these on the turnstiles. These are nice. Yeah, coming to a theme park near you. Yeah. There we go. Right, scan you around your pass. That's it then, we'll see you at Portland Park tomorrow, which will be a separate vlog. Make sure you check it out here on the channel. And from me here at Thorpe Park and all of us guys, that means it's time to cue those credits. See you later guys from Thorpe Park Resort.